Gentlemen, my guest this week, the World Wrestling Federation champion. Federation champion, there are those who say you have an appointment with destiny. You might be making that two times. Number one, at the Royal Rumble, January 24th in Sacramento, you're going to be defending your title against Razor Ramon. However, during the interim, you're going to be facing Nature Boy Ric Flair, a man who says you are defending your title too much. As a result, he, as two-time World Wrestling Federation champion, will be champion for the third time in the World Wrestling Federation, and you would pay the price.
You know, Gene, there's a lot of people in the World Wrestling Federation that think I'm setting some kind of a crazy pace, that I'm going to burn myself out as the World Wrestling Federation champion, but I'm not. Because it was one big accomplishment for me to be the World Wrestling Federation champion. But it goes a lot deeper than that. I want to be the greatest World Wrestling Federation champion of all time. And the only way to do that is to take on all the challenges. And I know Ric Flair,
you're not going anywhere. Bobby the Brain Kid, where are you going?
Go ahead, Bobby. Come back here.
Neck.
That man needs to be
touched
with respect.
I'm not worried about Ric Flair. Never have been, and I'm never gonna be. And Razor Ramon doesn't scare me one single bit.
Whoa. What are you doing here?
I am a broadcast journalist. I can go any place I want. But I want to talk to you, champ. First of all, at Royal Rumble, you are wrestling Razor Ramon, correct?
Oh yeah, you're right.
What makes you think by the time Royal Rumble takes place, you'll even be packing this gold, champ? Because you're going to be meeting Ric Flair along the way. And should by some fluke you get by Ric Flair, you will never survive the match with Razor Ramon at the Royal Rumble.
You think so? You think Ric Flair intimidates me? He gave up to the sharpshooter, and as far as Razor Ramon goes, Mr. Machismo, he doesn't have the technical ability to beat the excellence of execution in the Royal Rumble.
I was talking. See, if you don't understand something, if the right one don't get you, then the left one will. And at this time, let me introduce the right one.
To be the man, you had to beat the man. What I gotta going for you. Being the man and staying the man are two different things, Mr. Hart.
And now, champ, let me introduce you to the left one.
Oh,
the man who is oozing Machismo.
Something up his sleeve. This is great.
The Hitman Bret Hart obviously outnumbered in this situation. And the Hitman taking off his jacket. He's going to be ready.
You the excellence of execution, Chico? Razor Ramon? He know all about execution. I already proved I'm the only man in the WWF who is oozing machismo. And Hitman, everybody knows that Razor Ramon is the only man in the WWF who looks good in gold. And after the Royal Rumble, I'm going to have your gold